I married my best friend! Yes.
It was the first comic book I ever read, actually.
Getting married thanks to a comic book. I mean, it's amazing.
She's always been comics. The comic book shop, the two of them working there is adorable. My favorite band is MCR. The fact that it was Gerard Way's comic was just like, I can't stress how literally perfect everything that you guys have done is for them. And it's not because I love them so much. You couldn't have gotten a more perfect couple.
What we've gathered from the comics really is things can really be dark and stormy all day, every day, but with family, everything's gonna be okay. Only brothers can pull this one off.
This is good, yeah.
We're getting married today. Getting married today.
We're about to go join a parade.
All right, so I see the microphone. Oh, wow.
That's it. That's what's going to make me cry is this damn violin player.
Don't cry yet. Don't cry yet.
Oh, my God, for an entire parade. I'm, like, going to cry now.
So love, superheroes, and umbrellas have brought us all here to celebrate the sacred union of Nick and Kat.
I vow to be your lover, your best friend, your partner, and everything in between.
I vow to always support you in whatever you want to do and every crazy idea we come up with together, like this one. And I vow that I will always not only love you as much as I love you now, I will love you even more for the rest of our lives.
Everybody,
you don't have to know us.
Yeah, you don't have to know us, please. I get to just spend the rest of my life with my best friend. I mean, that's, I can't put that into words past that. I mean, this is the most magical thing that could happen for us. Out of time.